When the mid-size SUV's release date approaches, more information will become available. The dates of the Guangzhou Auto Show are November 17th to 26th. XPeng, Li Auto, and Volkswagen are among the other well-known brands present. The top EV producer in the world, BYD, is positioned to threaten Tesla's hegemony with the launch of its Sea Lion brand. This audacious move is a substantial departure from BYD's conventional approach, which has been to target lower-class Chinese consumers.